In my heart, you try. yourself. The angels always trying to fight the devil on my shoulder. One day I'm in love and the other I'm alone.
Thank you guys so much, man. Everybody having a good time so far? Everybody all right? Yo, I gotta give a quick shout out real quick. Who here is excited to see The Midnight? Let's hear it. Now, we've been fans of them for a long time, and so we got the call to do this tour. We were like kind of out of our minds about it, and I have to say they're just the nicest people, and it's so fun getting to see them play every night. And to y'all's credit, we've opened for a couple tours before, but the Midnight's audience has been by far the most accepting and awesome audience of any tour. So here's the thing: I know we just played a new song like two songs ago, but recently we wrote one of our favorite songs that we've ever written, and we're gonna put it out next month. So I know it's probably like faux pas a little bit to play two new songs, but if it's okay with you guys, we feel like it's not okay to come out there. Okay. Well, we're gonna do it. This one's called Hey My Favorite Band, and I wanna dedicate this one to two of our very special friends who are from here in Toronto. This is a band called Valley. I don't know if you guys know Valley or not. This one's for y'all. Love you guys so much. Thanks for coming out. So I know we can't say how much we appreciate you guys, and I know it's been a crazy couple of years, and for most of us, we haven't been able to go to shows or tour for a while, so being here with y'all today as Americans just feels like a true honor, so thank you guys for being so good to us. In case you didn't remember the first time, we're a band called Nightly, and we have merch out at the table that will be out afterwards, so thank you guys for hanging. This is our last song. This was called 20-something, so again, thank you.
Say what you're feeling now.
so much fun. We love you all. Thank you.